I ran into some locals in the ruins of a children's summer camp. Looks like they're not too fond of tourists. So that's what she meant when she said I should stay out of sight. Still, I must reach the dam. My radio got drenched and I couldn't return the calls from the Aurora. Amma is worried. I should visit the church on the way. It's a notable landmark. Alyosha might be waiting for me there.
Thank you. On your way, Drifter! I'm not an enemy to you!
All right, shoot! I'm not afraid to die. Teacher, I come to you to face the final exam. I am ready. I wasn't a coward.
All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy. Well, shoot me. Or scram. I gotta get ready. For the final exam. Tell the teacher. I defended ours. You cannot.
What do you think? Probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It all took time. So what? We must at least get the board.
Guys, we're in trouble here!
So, aren't you going to shoot? I won't tell you anything under torture, so you'd bet. I am ready. I wasn't a coward. I defended my friend while I could.
I didn't detect the intruders. First, I only had to shoot once, and I kept my eyes shut that time.
And it was you who attacked us and raped and killed. We were only defending ourselves. Hey! They took one of yours to the cave. He didn't look like a bandit either. They'll probably let him go after the bullet took. Besides, Olga likes him, and she will be
Run! They're here!
Guys, the intruder is under the cover. Me, guys, reload!
Eat this!
Come on, shoot! That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. No, though. We know your pal went to the church. We were just ignoring him. So kill me now, you coward. I've got nothing else to tell you.
You won, Drifter. Nothing I could do about that.
Thank you.
Job, man. What do you do now? They're both out. Why just do you work yourself if you're so smart?
Long way.
Anyway, just kill them? Every time hanging on one of their posts with worms nibbling at your feet? They have a lot.
There is a little bitch in the house!
He's here!
I'm gonna rip his ass into two, just like that. Easy and quick. I'm gonna do it right now. What is this bitch? Must be hiding somewhere nearby. I see the
Just keep cool. I gave up.
Help! Some...
So you're not... one of them, I see.
Thanks... for saving us, stranger. Thank you.
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks.
Thank you. Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even follow you without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
right there!
Yeah, the bastard wants a boat! Take him down! We count to five! One! Two! If I don't want a bullet, then don't mean I'm a coward!
Intruders over there! Thank you.
Oh, big thing is dead!
Not here. So you are afraid.
Intruder is here, guys!
by your throat pretty soon, you bandit!
I'll find you anyway!
Intruder! He's here!
Hmph!
So you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then? Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?